beseech you so to venerate the sacred mysteries of the body of God, that we may perceive